Alexander has the latest. Lane, good morning.
Well, Philip, good morning to you. We are hearing some very strong words from Dr. Deborah Birx. She says now, months into the pandemic, the virus is hitting hard and the public has to cooperate to help stop it. A dire warning from White House Coronavirus Response Coordinator Dr. Deborah Birx. America has entered a new phase of the pandemic.
What we're seeing today is different from March and April. It is extraordinarily widespread. And to everybody who lives in a rural area, you are not immune or protected from this virus.
Stressing it's crucial for people in all parts of the country to follow safety precautions, including this guidance on masks.
If you're in multi-generational households and there's an outbreak in your rural area or in your city, you need to really consider wearing a mask at home, assuming that you're positive.
In California, where the death toll just tops 9,300, doctors are pleading, take this seriously.
Our rights to not wear a mask, our right, that bullshit is gonna kill us. A grocery clerk should not have to fight a grown man to wear a mask. That's not their job. They shouldn't have to do that.
As districts debate how to start the school year, Dr. Birx also urging states with high caseloads to only return virtually until numbers are under control. Parents in two Georgia school systems are protesting their district's decisions to open online only, demanding parents have an option to choose.
Generally, it's quite stressful for kids in many different ways.
I think it's extremely damaging to the children. The damage done by taking kids out of face-to-face school is much greater than the risk of the virus, in our estimations.
And each day brings yet another reminder of the pandemic's devastating toll. 2 weeks ago, Justin Hunter, a high school senior, and his parents tested positive for COVID-19. Justin's father passed away just last week, his mom just 4 days later.
The hospital, they called me. They had to break the news to me, and they told me I couldn't come in to look at or see them. And I was torn up. You know, they're with God, so they're in good hands.
And Dr. Birx also pointed to those images that we keep seeing of those packed house parties and events. She says it's not necessarily super spreading individuals, but rather super spreading events. And she says those have to stop. Philip.
We want to kill this pandemic. We sure do. All right, Blaine, thank you.
And on Capitol Hill, a deal for